And I've been denying this feeling of hopelessness in me. Just to let you down.